One time for the birthday bitch.
One time.
Two times for the birthday bitch.
Two times.
Three times for the birthday bitch.
Hi, you're 30. 303030. Ha. So how does it feel to have the best years of your teenhood and all your 20s raising this little devil? Damn, Mom. When has 30 looked this good before? Damn. Ah, Mom.
Hey, mija, te deseo un feliz cumpleaños y te amo un chingo, okay? Bye.
Happy birthday, Rosy. I hope you're having an amazing day. And I'm so glad to have someone like you in my life. Someone that I can have heart-to-heart conversations with and that can deal with my grumpy dad. I love you so much. Happy birthday.
Happy 30th birthday, Rosy. I hope you have a really good day today. Make the best of it. And we love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Rosie, enjoy your day.
Hey.
Happy 30th birthday.
Happy 30th birthday.
We love you.
We love you.
Hola, tía Rosa. Feliz cumpleaños. Espero que te la pases muy bien. Cuídate y te queremos mucho.
¡Feliz cumpleaños, tía!
¿Es todo?
Hola, cuñada. Feliz cumpleaños. Que te la pases muy bien. Que vivas muchos años. Que seas muy feliz con mi hermano y con mi sobrina. Nada más.
Hey, beautiful. It's me, Maria. How you doing, Rosemary? I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday today. I hope that you are surrounded with love and presents, and I wish I could be there to celebrate with you, but I do miss you, and I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. You deserve it, girl. Let's do lunch sometimes. Happy birthday. Love you.
Good morning and happy birthday, Rosa. I hope today is a beautiful day for you. I miss you. You're a great friend, and I hope that all your dreams come true. Love you. Bye.
Rosy, felicidades. Ya sé que cumples 30. Que Dios te guarde, te bendiga. Que dures muchos años y felicidades. Mil felicidades, Rosy, para ti. Que la pases feliz. Felicidades.
Feliz cumpleaños, Rosy. Que Dios te cuide y te conserve toda la vida. Al lado de tu familia. Te deseamos la familia García.
Hi, Mom. I would like to say happy birthday. I love you so much, and thank you for everything you do. I know that we fight a lot, and most of the time we're like cats and dogs. We don't always have the same opinion over things, and I know we always bump heads a lot. But just know that I still love you. I know that over the past year, we've had a lot of problems, and we have fought a lot, but that doesn't mean that I will not love you. I'm thankful for everything you do for me because you have made me the person I am. Without you, I don't know what I would do. A few years back when you were battling cancer, I thought I was going to lose you. Not only my mom, but my role model, my best friend. I'm just so glad you kicked cancer in the butt. Because I know how strong you are. I'm just so glad that you're still here. And I know I tease you a lot about being 30. Telling you that you're old and making fun of you. But in reality, I'm actually very happy. Thank you so much for everything that you've done for me over these past years. I know it must have been really hard to not be able to enjoy the rest of your teenage years and your 20s like normal people because you had a kid to take care of. I'm so thankful that you have always been by my side, no matter what. I love you so much. And I'm just so glad to have a mom like you. I wouldn't ask for a better mom. I'm sorry, I'm crying, but honestly, a few years back and even a few months back, I never viewed you as my best friend that just started recently this past like 2 months or so, because you're always here for me. You always listen to me. You always talk to me. When I'm having a bad day, you always boost my spirit. When I tell you about how bad my day went at school, or like how I'm getting picked on, you always do something goofy to make me smile and laugh. And I'm so thankful for that. I don't think I would have been able to get through my first year of high school without you. And I just want to say I love you so much. I know I don't show it often, but honestly, I'm so thankful that you're here. I know I may tease you a lot about how supposedly ugly you are, but you're not ugly, Mom. You are so pretty. I love your hair. It's so nice and curly and soft. And I just want you to know that I'm pretty sure I got my good looks from you. What's it called? I know this past few months I've caused a lot of problems with personal things, but just know that I'm doing better and you are motivating me to get better and be a better person. So I would like to thank you for that. And also thank you for never abandoning me, even in the hardest times. Thank you for sticking through it and always helping me with that and always listening to me, even though sometimes I go on and on about the same stupid things. Just know that I'm trying to get better, not for myself only, but also for you. Because you always told me that you really want to see me happy, and I just want to try to make you happy. I hope you had a really good day today. I love you so much, and I hope you enjoyed your surprise. Also, sorry about the mess you're going to have to clean up later, but oh well. And also, on the note about making your life a living hell, that's kind of my job. That's why I'm your daughter. So yeah, Mom, I love you so much, and I hope you have a good day. Bye, bubble butt.
One time for the birthday, bitch. One time. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Two times. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your 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 birthday, bitch. You a bad bitch and it's your birthday. Go ahead, fuck it up in the worst way. You a bad bitch and it's your birthday. Go ahead, fuck it up in the worst way. Come on. One time for the birthday, bitch. Two time for the birthday, bitch. Three time for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Yeah, you the birthday, bitch. It's time to do some birthday shit. I wanna see that birthday cake. Lil' bag on a birthday shake. I'm tryna get you to the birthday bed. You can even get the birthday head. That's what you call birthday sex. You don't need no love from your birthday ex. She came with the birthday click. Her and the girls looking birthday rich. Take a shot of this birthday lick. I'm tryna get you back home in your birthday fit. It's time to get birthday drunk.
Oh, also, by the way, before we go, I would just like to say that, yay, you're 30, you're halfway to retirement, I know you can do it, and also, you're so close to a midlife crisis, love you.
One time for the birthday, bitch. One time. Two times for the birthday, bitch. Two times. Three times for the birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch. Fuck it up if it's your birthday, bitch.